I, as a parent, really hope the practice of telling our children when they should have sex, which is what abstinence-based sex education is, can stop happening, because I think it's weird when adults tell children when they should be having sex, no matter when that is.